Vilken jävla konst.
Tack
så mycket.
Oh, hi guys. I'm back. You know, I think it's important to sometimes stop, sit and reflect and ask yourself, how on earth did I go from this
representing Barbados
in the winter sport community to then focus on something completely different trying to get into the best business school in the Nordic?
2 years of lead up.
I have the busiest 2 weeks of my life because I juggled intro at Handels and Stockholm Fashion Week digital edition.
Jennifer Bloom, the beautiful designer.
I think the collection is fantastic. But before we get into the vlog, I want to say a special thanks to Hillboom Beats and Zed Creative Studios, as well as Casper the Ghost, for the wicked new worldwide season 5 freshman year intro.
Yo, Gary.
Yeah, you'll make real relationships here.
Legit yesterday. And this is no fake thing. You know all them YouTubers on the gram be doing a bunch of fake ass.
So before we get into it, I do want to emphasize that in regards to the current pandemic, the school has taken all the necessary precaution that the Swedish government have provided us with. And that comes, you know, with groups not being able to, like, mash. We're all divided in small groups, and those are like the only people that we can say hi to. And trust me, they've been extremely strict during the introduction that we, our group 15 for the win, doesn't mash up with any of the other groups. If you're a future student, you might want to think twice before you watch this. I think it's nice to know and get the comfort that, like, you know, you get the best welcome in the world when you come here to SSC. Although what I do have to say, if you would happen to be active on social media, is to remember that during the parties there is no filming. So welcome guys to the premiere of season 5 freshman year.
Månen speglas i polytiden på pappas bil. Tredje bak shotgun och någon som rattar wheel. För ångest dämpas ner när vi hämtar mer. Starkare ihop än i vår ensamhet.
Okay, so I'm here with Victor. 2 years of lead up. And I'm now walking towards the school. It's a red carpet. My adrenaline is going, bro. Look, amazing. Amazing. Very cool. Hello. Hi. Hi.
Spring, spring, spring.
It's safe to say that the welcome is very welcoming. Alright guys, so the adrenaline is coming down. We're sitting here in the lecture hall, about to be welcomed. So, do you want to be Victor with the C or a K?
I'm Victor number one.
K, you get it?
Your breath is fucking up everything.
He's mad because I'm vlogging.
So we're going. Jag vill inte vara kompis med dig när du håller på så.
He's saying that's going to be my friend if I continue like that. So we're going to the principal. And you have to back away from him. You can never turn your back towards the principal. Alla omis nära till var min kärnfamilj. Så vad som än förlås in, var det är och film. Inga uppryck, bara grupptryck. Kan berätta om det som det är på film. För jag minns hur Jackie gjorde sin backflip. Som jag minns vår tracklist med rap shit. I got my number and my access pass to access everything at school. This far, it's been insane. I'm so hyped. So yeah, just come along for the journey, guys. Jag älskar dig, jag svär och jag menar det. Vi brukade ha världen i vår hand. Nu för tiden är det kärlek på distans. Det är våran dans. Vi vägskälet. Välj var du vill gå någonstans. Så kanske det längre fram finns någon chans att vi når varann. Ja. Aldrig skrattar så högt och vi fattar så trött tillsammans. Men kontakten är död i
inget tappet försök och vad det
ska. Hästen ska börja, kråset ska smörjas, magen ska få det som den vill ha.
Boom!
Oh,
nice.
Okay, we got in the bag. Oh, boom! Food. Tabasco. Ciao Italia. Energy drink. Pen. 5%. Condoms. A month free training. Sour candy. Stockholm School Economic sticker. 20% off a wine poke. Love breath. So we're getting a tour of everything that's going on the school, outside of the school, because there's a lot of associations, etc., etc. So they're just introducing us, and it's a good time. Scooter life. I can't join for lunch because I have some other stuff to do, which I'm super excited about. As I said, this is extreme. I think I've never ever had as hectic of a 2 weeks as I've had. You know what? I need to change lens. Yeah, busy few weeks. Like today I've had a meeting with my manager in Barbados, introduction in school, and like that's not only the thing, but the thing is, wait, I need to put the focus on. Thing is that I need to find, like, you know, with the vlog, first of all, guys, I've missed you, but I need to figure out the structure of this whole vlog, doing it on a weekly basis, being extremely busy as it is. You see, I told you this is the most hectic week ever. Zoom lecture, which is nice, and I can't wait to study this stuff I'm gonna study, but I also have to go and... So it might not look like it, but I'm actually recording. Attending a university lecture right now in my headphones, you know. But if it's business school, I think it should be okay if you're hustling a bit, if you maintain the level of, and you learn, that's important to learn. Okay, I gotta focus on this stuff now. So the first thing we need to do is grab some photos with the dresses here in front of, I don't know what the name is, but we have the amusement park and we have the talented Peter.
Hello.
Shooting Jennifer's dresses, so they've been working together for years and he's just amazing, so good morning. Okay, so we have Clara on the makeup. Great work. We have Petter, assistant.
Yeah.
Are you happy with your work?
Very happy.
Amazing.
I'm proud of Jennifer.
Yeah, Jennifer?
Well, I mean,
how do you feel?
Feels really good.
Amazing.
Love the team.
And amazing. Our two models here, Elsa and Lynn.
So good. Amazing. Really.
Okay, that's a wrap. A little bit too hectic, but I did manage to do this in 2 hours.
Hi, I'm Lynn.
Hi, I am Sam.
A room full of treasures.
Exactly what you're thinking. Why the heck are you on the bird, Victor? Paying a lot of money to ride on the scooter. Well, the
thing is, I'm late. And these don't have like speed limiting, plus they have dual motors, so they're more powerful going uphill.
As we're on the topic of scooters, we have someone in the city of Milano who has something to add to the matter of the subject. Let's see.
Hi! So I'm in Milan right now, and I'm going to try this wind scooter, which we don't have in Stockholm. So I thought I'd give it a go for you, Vic. There's a light, there's a beep, it's pretty loud. And so yeah, it's €1 a minute, so pretty expensive. But let's try it.
Let's try it.
Because it says that I'm leaving. Okay, we're gonna have to go over there now. Come on.
I think it was already out of the operating area, that's the thing.
So we were outside of the operating area, but when I did get to full speed, it had good suspension, but I wouldn't recommend.
No.
Sorry.
No.
See you back in Stockholm, Vic.
Exactly.
Bye.
Bye, Vic.
Okay, next gig. Yes!
Here's the thing, like, I don't shoot vlogs on GoPro, but when life is hectic, this hectic, there's not much you can do. Diagnostic tests in calculus? Let's go.
These are the minutes I will keep. This place your lips I'll carry the rest of my day.
Podcast. CV. But luckily, I have this girl helping me.
Are you vlogging right now?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Diagnostics test coming up. We're just going ham. But look, you gotta work hard, you know? Oh, now I got logged out. BCG! Boom! Deadline is tomorrow, actually. Alright, bye-bye. So I specifically asked, long before the school started, are there any guidelines when it comes to vlogging? The answer that I got was no, as long as you adhere to the GDPR. Now, I myself, like, this is not my first rodeo. I've been vlogging for 5 seasons since what? A couple of years, and I've been doing it in places where there's, you know, commercial licenses to stream the sport worth the hundreds of millions of dollars.
I press rewind, talking bands, I got it, Benjamins in my pocket, yeah. I got the Glock in my pocket, 17 shots, no 38, yeah.
They docked me hard for the butt check.
Barbados.
Yes.
We'll delay till 1 o'clock.
You know, when I was doing the World Cup and stuff, so I know exactly what happens. But SSE is a place which I, you know, it's my home now. And I want to make sure that future, because I might be the first to vlog my time during SSE, but I'm definitely not going to be the last. Which is why I do is that I think that we can together develop guidelines. However, it puts me in a tough spot now because I've shot these things that I really want to show you, and I know there's probably future SSE students that they're gonna watch this, but and obviously, like, we don't want to spoil anything for you guys. So yeah, I have to rethink a lot of this vlog now, which is difficult because of the stuff that that's the way it is sometimes when you're a first mover, you know? I'm a guinea pig, and also with the internationalization of this program, I think this is a fantastic thing, you know, marketing thing for the actual school. So I just wanted to say that, guys, like, when you encounter stuff, you gotta work together and resolve it and all these things. So we live in a digital world, and this is the way of the future, so I think it'd be stupid not to have something like this, so it's easier for coming people that come, you know, along the road.
Whoa, Vic, chill. What you don't know now is that you'll have a meeting with the president of Susquehanna, who's super nice. And sorry, Hannah, for me taking up your time. But obviously with the pandemic and everything, you know, you need to make sure that things are done right and in regards to traditions, etc. with the school. But what I want you guys, if you're watching this and you're about to start SSC, is that super welcoming, and especially if you want to vlog, just be mindful and make sure you have the consent and that you follow GDPR. Whew! Okay, back to the vlog.
Alright guys, so we're doing Stockholm Treasure Hunt with Bain & Company. So, Victor, why don't you explain how this will work?
So all of us students are divided into groups, the best of which is group number 15, my group. At a specific time, we get the assignments. It's a PDF with 15 side missions, and of course, a bunch of main missions where you have to show up at a specific somewhere in Stockholm at your specific time slot because of... Yeah, if you missed it, you were out.
And obviously the main point at the main stations is to gather as many points as possible to win the entire bait. So the strategy we in group 15 are going for is that we divided us up into groups. And then we're also doing small tasks on the side.
So intelligent.
Right? And then you also have these big tasks to do. So yeah, we're just trying to win this.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
You're so excited.
Yes.
We couldn't speak 2 minutes to organize shortest to tallest. Challenge number two. Without talking, 2 minutes, organize from the smallest shoe size to the biggest. We're on to the next mission. Running to the next mission. How are we feeling, Finland?
Feeling great. Feeling fantastic. We're going to win this shit.
Yes. Station number two. All right answer! Yay! Pit stop number three. Not exactly sure what we're doing. But we're winning. This challenge is pay your drawing and we all have to guess. And you have 4 minutes on you. Okay, 14. We got 14 points. The number one team was 16, so I think we'll stand good with this. You're amazing at drawing.
Thank you.
14 points.
Yes.
That's sick.
Feeling amazing.
You think we'll win this?
Yes, I absolutely think we'll take the first place.
Okay, let's go. Pit stop number four or five. Bane, Stockholm Treasure Hunt. Shared first place with Tacoma, sweet 12 points. So this is stop number like 5 or 6 or something. Let's see what's going on. Student committee, their position, their names, and the personal statement. We had to organize it. I think we did good. What do you think?
Yes.
24 points.
They can press it down.
Yeah, out of 24.
Yes. Max. Yes. Very good.
Robin, my Finnish brother, how are you feeling?
Feeling great.
I'm getting a bit tired in my legs.
Yeah, me too. I've been walking all day. But way too much.
But this is good. We're winning.
Maybe.
Well, your curls are winning. Stop number 7 or something. So the mission at this station is that the four of them sitting there, they say three things, two things are true, one thing is a lie, and you have to guess what the lie is. We did horribly.
We got 1 point out of 4.
It's up 8, I think.
So at this station we have 5 minutes to bake a cake for Bakes, the main sponsor of Stockholm Treasure.
Seconds to eat. Stop number, I don't know.
Beer pong. We'll see how we do.
Börja klockan, 5 sekunder, han bara, okej då.
Okej, momentum.
Så jävla fucking bra. Momentum!
Ey, 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 ey.
So this is pit stop number something. And this is a Swedish game called Coming in with the win. Momentum has to be going. This is the last stop of today before we're heading back to the school. I think this is a brain heavy exercise, so wish us luck. We did every single riddle.
Ooh.
Bane is hooking us up with calculus. Ooh. What an insane day, even though we didn't win. But yeah, thank you, Bain and company.
So, Jennifer gave me a little parting gift here. This is an exclusive scarf. Thank you, Jennifer.
You're welcome.
I am ending an extremely hectic day here at Jennifer's atelier, which is the best way to end the day. Pizza and champagne. Then we got the boom. So nice.
Take mine. I barely drink, but you know when it comes around, then I'll go. Take mine. They keep on pouring, they know I'ma always go for it. Cause I'm a rude boy, nah nah nah. You got that shape like la la la. I make a scream, oh yeah yeah yeah.